Most of us are familiar with books that go into depth with a complete explanation or examination of the Gospels or of the books of Daniel and Revelation, but not many overlap the two topics into one book. Author Leonard Philps Tolhurst has done just that in his book, The Gospel in the Setting of End Time Events. Because the understanding of righteousness by faith is so important and essential for every believer, Pastor Tolhurst has devoted the first 7 chapters to this doctrine. He clearly outlines what righteousness by faith is and what it is not. Other chapters will cover such topics as, is there a relationship between Bible prophecies and the gospel? Is the prophetic understanding of the dates 457 BC and 1844 solid enough? Will there be a death decree before or after probation, or both? Are the 144,000 striving to reflect the image of Jesus fully? Is sinless perfection possible for the 144,000? What practical and relevant lessons for the last days could we learn from Bible prophecies? Read this book and watch your confidence in God's Word soar.